Anyway, there's our executive producer, Vincent, who lost 150 pounds thanks to MetaFest. How are you, Vincent?
Driving around yesterday, running errands, doing tasks, et cetera, et cetera. Lots of traffic, lots of urban congestion. Mm-hmm. And I get to the point where I exclaimed, and we've all done this, where you're stuck in traffic and you're just like, where's everyone going? Well, where's everyone? Yes. What is everyone doing?
Why I say that all the time. Somewhere? If it's like a Sunday at 1 o'clock in the afternoon, why is everybody not home?
And it reminded me of like back in college when I used to get stoned and I would be in a car. I wouldn't be driving because that's against the law, but I would be in a car under the influence. And I remember looking around like on the freeway and just going, everyone's going somewhere, man.
Where are you going? No, it's after the whole Fleet Week thing. Judy and I were journeying home, and we were in jammed-up traffic. I think it was 10 o'clock Sunday morning on an interstate. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, it is ridiculous.
What is up with you people?